Hey guys, yeah, it's Alex. Long time no video, let's say that. I haven't made a video in a while, and I've been working on more covers, but haven't mastered them quite yet, because I haven't been able to play guitar a lot lately. But I've been working on cello more, and I'm gonna get more recording to that. Let me rephrase that. I'm going to start recording more cello, but yeah, I just made this video because I just haven't uploaded a video lately. So if you're watching this, thank you, but I don't know why I wouldn't even watch this video, because it's just me talking. I'm really boring, but let me tell you about my life. Okay, well, it's the 25th of October, and it's almost Halloween, so, well, I was gonna be, like, a ringmaster type girl, but the costume is a bit revealing. Like, it's, like, underwear-type bottoms, and it's, I don't know if I'm gonna wear it. I'm probably not going to, because there's, like, a stain on the thing anyway. I may just, like, make up my own outfit, because I can't buy one. I don't have enough money. I'm poor. No, I'm just kidding. But I can't buy one. So that's what I'm gonna do. Friday, there's a band type party. I forget what it's called. Something party. Yeah, party. And Saturday is another party. So hopefully I get both of them. But that's gonna be for my week. And then besides that, like past stuff. Okay, I don't know when my last video was, but in the summer, I was hanging out with my best friend. I met a lot. I love her. And, well, now she's gone because she went to college. She goes to, Auburn. Auburn in Alabama. And she's there right now, and I'm missing her so much. Because, like, all my friends moved away. And I have a few friends still here. But they're not, like, I have one really close friend here. One, two. But besides that, like, everybody else isn't a really close friend, if you know what I mean. And so it gets kind of lonely. It really does. So, especially, you know, I don't know if y'all know, but I'm pretty sure you should. Simba passed away September 8th. We had to put him down because he had kidney disease, and it was the line there. My baby's gone, and so it's just me at home when I come home. Well, besides Marvin, but I hate that film. Like, I don't hate him, but he's, I don't know. He's not like a cat. He doesn't give me love like a cat would. He's like a dog, and I'm not a big dog fan because of that, but I like dogs. But I need affection, and I, you know, I'm an affectionate person. So I've been writing letters to Emmett, and I'm waiting for her to write me back. Emmett, I'm not very good at that, but you know, whatever, we have Facebook. But you know, we still want to do the old school way, because we're dorks. But, for Thanksgiving, I'm probably going to go and visit her. It's going to be fun. I'm going to fly up there by myself, and I get to see her new house, which is going to be huge. Like, it's huge. So I'm excited for that, and it's pretty much it besides school and orchestras, which Lovetown Symphony Orchestra, CYSO, which is Chesapeake Youth Symphony Orchestra, at the school orchestra, and now, like, I'm able to join Anne Arundel Community College's orchestra next semester. But the only problem is CYSO and AACC's orchestra is, like, on the same day, at, like, the same time, I think. So that's gonna be a problem. But I'm gonna try and have it happen. And then for college, I'm trying out for Berkeley. So that's gonna be interesting. I'm preparing my pieces soon, like, but I gotta choose the right piece. And so that's gonna be exciting. I really hope I can, like, try and kind of get a full ride, because it's $55,000 a year, and it's really expensive. My parents won't pay for that. Yeah. Oh, and I do my hair differently now, obviously, because you don't see, like, in my face anymore. You actually see my forehead and my eyebrows, my hairy eyebrows. Yeah, people tell me I should, like, what is it, pluck over or whatever. But, you know, that means I'm gonna have to do it, like, every week or something. I don't know, every whatever. So I'm just gonna leave them this way and say hideous. And love my eyebrows, or don't love them. I don't know. I'm fine the way I am. But yeah. So I got links. I'm gonna put links below. And if you're really listening to me still, after basically 6 minutes, look at the time. Well, thank you. You should like, oh, here we go. If you watched this whole video, I want you to comment below and be like, say, kitty cats love you, Alex. Say that, like, comment it below. And if you do, I would love you. And I don't know. But also, if I get more people, like more subscribers someday, which I probably won't, I should do a Q&A video, but I doubt I'll get any more subscribers anytime soon. Maybe in like 3 years, but okay. So I will talk to y'all later, and make sure to like follow me on Tumblr or add my Facebook or like my Facebook page, and Batman. Yeah. See you later. Kisses. Oh god, I'm weird. Okay. No, bye. Okay, awkward. Bye. Batman.